Consistency is really the key word when it comes to building an online brand or an online presence at all. It doesn't matter if you have a widget or if you have a service, whatever you're actually doing, whatever value that you're providing, people need to be able to see you. And by posting blogs, by posting social media, by doing podcasts and you know, interviews and, you know, TV, radio, whatever, you're giving an opportunity for people to listen to your message, right? So the second piece of that is, how does that message resonate with your audience, and how does it really build that value? You know, I wrote a book called The 4 M's of Marketing, and it's really important that you develop and understand your market, right? Because the message that you're gonna give really depends on the platform it's gonna be delivered on. That's the media, right? You've got your market, you've got your media, you've got your message. But then one of the most important pieces that people forget is maintain. You have to really foster and maintain that relationship. And that's really how you grow your fan base and get really amazing clients. You know, I always talk about how I have amazing clients because I really do put a lot of time and effort into keeping those relationships strong and making sure that I am always providing lots of value to my clients, my followers, my fans, whether that be business or in my personal life. It's really important that we maintain the relationships that we have in our lives.